It is my privilege on counts one, two, five, eight, 10, and 18 and 24 to sentence you to 40 years. And when I look at my cheat sheet, 40 years, just so you know and you can count it off your calendar, is 480 months. The tail end, because I need to send a message to the parole board in the event, somehow God is gracious, and I know He is. And you survive the 60 years in federal court first, and then you start on my 40 years. You've gone off the page here as to what I'm doing. My page only goes to 100 years. Sir, I'm giving you 175 years, which is 2,100 months. I just signed your death warrant. I need everyone to be quiet. I still have contempt powers. I told you I'm not nice. I find that you don't get it, that you're a danger. You remain a danger. I'm a judge who believes in life and rehabilitation when rehabilitation is possible. I have many defendants come back here and show me the great things they've done in their lives after probation, after parole. I don't find that's possible with you.